flag, six runners just being asked to come in the line, so we've got Paul McCool and one to Skip Bruce Scott. One to the sixers will make their way away from the start on towards the first. In this Friends of Manchester Tennis and Rugby Club, PPRA club members race from other drivers. And thanks to Manchester Tennis and Rugby Club for their sponsorship of Paul McCool and Lockheed in the rest. Over the first, Lockheed from the inner, Cool Mitchell the outer, Western Comets waiting for the third spot, and then the cap has got the double up, followed by Unwanted Gift. Scott brings up the rear, and six of them make their way over the second. On the towards the third of the four over on the far side of the course. And now it's right hand down, not towards the fences, over on the far side of the track. With Lockinch continuing to take the last, Cool Mitchell, and a wanted gift. Wanted gift actually second on the outside. Cool Mitchell will next back in third. And Western Thomas to next back in fourth. Double up to the red cap is next at sixth spot. Bravery Scott, sixth and last. Scott, sixth and last. Six of them make their way over there. In this race, Charm is sponsored by Manchester Tennis and Racquet Club as they approach the next on the far side. We have one gift of Nick Carter. He's happy. He's going comfortably in second. Scott's a sure in third.
Look at
Thomas.
No kicking that way.
Fourth. Scott's a double up. He's in fifth spot. Bravery Scott. Six, but only about five lengths separated in the sixth offering. Take the red award to Scott on the far side of Mr. Chain. This will be three from home next time round. Locking for the wanted gift come to, the man's clear. Scott's still in the tour. This is third spot at the moment. As they make their way along the side of the lake and on the walls for the final two of this day. So we're going to want a dip and lock in. One, two, three, and sure. Racing in third spot, like promised. Lies fourth at the moment, the match goes back. Ends up to double up and on a gap of 5 or 6 lengths to Bailey and Scott. They can either take their way up the back and on towards the next one. This will be from home. Next time round, as the wanted gift comes to it in company with lock in. One and two, Cool Mitchell Jumpson in third, Western Thomas moving forward towards the outside is next. And got the double up. And then Thomas, moving up the rear.
My number seven is third.
Behind the other five. Just over a second ago, then Lockin showing nicely on the inside under Jack Andrews, Cool Mitchell. Upside. This one, then drops the double out with a tap on the inside. Western Thomas is next, and what is gift is losing a length of two on the outside now under Nick Carter. Of the leading five clear the ditch. And it looks as if Bravery Scott has been pulled up at that one. Bravery Scott has been pulled up. As the other five make their way, the remaining five make their way down the bank.
Yeah.
and off towards the potential for when the first time they've instructed Barry Roberts on board, and now to the new market.
And a new money!
Out of the quarter of the day today, has been leading five. The other five make their way towards the first of the four over on the far side of the course. Lock in to Jack Andrews, leader that one. Cool the shield, now just being driven along by the rider to take close to him. In fact, gets up again as they make their way towards the next, as the pace quickens. And these leading three, Cool the shield on the outside, Lock in on the inner. And Western Promise, after some made a 10 length clear of Dr. Double Act and Wanted Jeffy. Looking on Wanted Jeffy. Is also being pulled up. Four from home lose. Don't see them take up at this one, but you can see them appear on the other side, and Lockins now the leader a couple of lengths, and he's going pretty well. And what is it being pushed along in second? Cool Mathieu being pushed along in third, and a long gas to Dr. Double Act is also being pulled up. So Lockins gradually seeing the wall off. Cool Mathieu climbed over that one hand, I suspect he's being pulled up. Two remaining running there as they make their way with the, to the final three furlongs. Two fences to go as they head towards the side of the lake. Lockinge and Western Promise. Lockinge with Jack Andrews on board, Western Promise with Fred Simmons. And we come back in the view with two plain fences to go. Lockinge will line the winner at Garthorpe, a winner here at Tabley 6 weeks or so ago. Comes to be second from home, but the race isn't over yet. Western Promise on the outside, they've jumped that one again, they're both being pushed along now. Lockins really being made to work for this. Western Promise comes under pressure. Lockins likewise, heading now towards the final fence. As we look at them from the finish, Lockins on the left, Western Promise on the right. Western Promise just dropped half a length behind the back. Lockins and Jack Hillman now. Western Promise begins to come through to take it up with a length of length, the lead of a length. Western Promise is third finish. An increasing length now. The Look at the Western Promise going to take this one. Over the line, Western Promise and Lock In.
Boy,
exhausted. Look at the hair.
Yeah, they need rubber.